Well, I'll make this short and sweet because I've had like 12 deer come through already. I had a shooter buck come in. He was right under my stand, like 10 yards. And I could see him with the full moon. But wasn't legal shooting light, so I couldn't. But I saw two little bucks that came cruising through about 15 minutes later. But now that it's actually shooting light, I've only seen like two yearlings. So let's see what happens. We're here in Ohio. It's like 42 degrees, 32 degrees, heavy frost. Oh man, it's perfect. It's perfect this morning. So let's go. Hopefully we can make it happen. Well, I shot him right behind me. He ran through this corn. I walked around the corn. Boo, baby, boo. He's a heavy 8-point from what I could tell. Definitely a shooter. Here he is. He's a tank. Absolute tank. I'm so freaking happy. Big buck down.